Domino's house. No. Fats' real name is Antoine. It's not Fats. His first recording was called The Fat Man. And that's why they call him Fats. There has been a